Welcome to beautiful Arizona Polo Country. Polo in Arizona isn't new. The Arizona Polo Association has existed in various forms since the 1920s. In the early 1920s, the sport that brought national attention to the desert and the University of Arizona was polo. Since that time, Arizona Polo has become a family and community affair. Playing polo and learning to play polo provides great fun and fond memories for many years to come. Polo ponies are an important part of our family and daily life. Moms, dads, and kids pitch in to care for and train these majestic animals. What a great way to learn responsibility and have fun. Polo Azteca is headed for Scottsdale to play in the annual Polo Championships. The Scottsdale Polo Championship attracts teams from around the country and from around the world. Places like Monaco, Switzerland, and Wales. This morning, our team, Polo Azteca, is competing against Santa Barbara. A lively crowd of smartly dressed fans has gathered for this exciting weekend. There's plenty of great food, musical entertainment, and drinks to go around. It's a celebration, a party centered around polo. But competing polo teams have plenty to do before their matches. No time to celebrate yet. They must concentrate on the tasks at hand before getting themselves and their ponies ready to play. The crowd, the players, are getting antsy for the start of polo. Our match against Santa Barbara is about to start. Let's watch the action. Our Polo Azteca team is wearing the dark jerseys. During a break in the action of the Polo Championships, fans stomp the divots, grab more refreshments, and dance and celebrate sweetly. Polo Azteca played a hard-fought match against the great Santa Barbara team and came out the victor. After caring for the ponies, it's time to kick back and celebrate the team's victory. We invite you to come watch us play sometime, or better yet, become involved in the game of polo. The Arizona Polo Association is made up of Polo Azteca, the North Scottsdale Polo Club, and Being the Change, a nonprofit for inner-city youth.